She's an idiot. I didn't know she couldn't drive.
But you took the machine out. You have to have respect for that equipment. It's very safe when operated correctly.
We had the world handed to us on a plate. And then you swing in on a chandelier, drop your pants, and crap on it.
Jesus, it's like Iwo Jima out there.
We should put a rubber mat down so Cooper can get around.
They're changing the carpeting.
Any news?
He might lose his foot.
Right when he got it in the door.